touches there by Trainer to play it up. UConn, as it's done a lot here in the first half, able to intercept and put more heat on the Notre Dame defense. Pezza, great ball work, but couldn't save it, cross it.
Arad on the right to Pezza, keeps it in. Lead ball sent towards the box, cleared out. Pezza keeps it in. On goal, header, score! St. John's retreats to the defensive half. Pezza on the attack. Plays it. And
Pezza. Curves it in. It's loose. Headed back across the end line. Another dangerous chance. Pezza will take a chance. That one hops in. Mike Pezza pulls the trigger and delivers. Pezza. Left-footed chip up, and that's headed out.